I've been asked to carry out a health certificate on this alpaca to make sure it is actually suitable for sale. Start by looking at the eyes, and he's not very cooperative. Looking for congenital cataracts. His teeth, and close up of that. Tail to make sure there are no kinks on his chest. Power plate under that area, making sure there are no
Yeah, I'm so happy you get
about alpaca.